And new this morning out of Madison, a silver alert has been issued for a man with Alzheimer's. 73-year-old John Hambrick was last seen around 1:30 Saturday afternoon outside the Dollar General on Gallatin Pike. The TBI says Hambrick was wearing a black t-shirt, black pajama pants, and black shoes at the time. Hambrick is 5'11 with gray hair, a mustache, a goatee, and glasses. If you see him, call Metro Police.